This is our last show before Glasgow tonight.